Here are the latest news updates from HDE Paper. The center and the Delhi government agreed on Sunday to revamp the action plan to control the spread of coronavirus in the national capital. Both have laid emphasis on the need for more effective containment and tracing efforts. The center and the state have agreed on widening the scope of detecting infections and intensifying social distancing and surveillance at the ground level to tackle the outbreak at the time when the case count has risen close to 60,000. The Assam Pollution Control Board issued a closure notice on Friday to the Bhagjan oil field of Oil India Limited on the grounds that the company has been operating it without prior permissions. A blowout that began in the oil field on May 27th led to the uncontrollable flow of oil from Gas Well 5, causing extensive damage to biodiversity and wildlife in the region. US President Donald Trump has confirmed reports of an impending suspension of non-immigrant work visas such as H-1B and L-1. The move will impact Indian companies operating in the US and Indians hoping to work in the country the most. Trump said on Saturday that an announcement was expected tomorrow or the next day.